You already know the vibe.
Finally got my camera in the mail. I feel so whole. Story time, because I'm literally about to board. As you know, 999 is Juice. Rest in peace. Fucking legend. Legends never fucking die. So when I purchased this flight, it was 999. I was like, oh fuck, Juice. Like, I fucking miss him. And then I had to purchase another flight back, right? This flight is completely different. Guess the fucking number. 999. So I'm just like, bro, this is a sign.
But for me personally, no, 999 flip is 666. 999 represents taking whatever hell, whatever negative situation you're in, turning it into something positive.
What? Alright, I finally fucking landed. I have an hour to burn. I ended up at a Coffee Bean. I guess I'm just gonna chill here. I turned off my phone because I'm literally at 20% battery life. And I packed everything that I needed, except a f***ing charger. Coffee Bean? This is why Coffee Bean is superior against Starbucks.
Starbucks doesn't have that ice.
Very first OG hoodie.
Can you cry? Believe what you want.
Wait. Well, if you going like that, let's run a train then.
Playpen. If you know the song, we can be friends.
This one is good, I brought. Bro, I'm telling you. This is the outfit of the day. Quad zills. I don't know if you guys can see me, to be honest, but I'm just bringing it. I would say I'm almost close to my goal physique. Almost.
Pretty good ass fucking legendary. I don't think I'm gonna bring you guys with me. I don't know, I might. I should. Yeah, I just finished my workout. And then I have Chipotle coming, and I'm gonna eat that as well. Because,
good morning. It is a beautiful day here in Cali. The time is currently 6:59 a.m. 7 now, that's trippy. I pretty much just woke up. Today's content day. I'm excited because I come to California to really let my creativity just run wild. Don't get me wrong, I love Miami. But the one thing that I do love about LA is that it bleeds creativity. Here you can really let your imagination run wild. I made a playlist for the shoot today. I cannot wait for this one to play. Oh snap. What's up, bro? What's up?
Hey, say what's up.
Oh no. No. This. When this one plays today, so yesterday was a long ass day. I knocked out really early. I like that feeling. My goal today is just to wear myself out to the point I just have to knock out at night. And then you wake up in the morning, you're like, all right, let's wake up, let's work. And then you work and you feel tired and then you knock out and you're just productive because you're working. And you know what I'm saying? I could be just talking shit, but let's see. I've never been to Malibu. Ever.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come
out
here?
Bitch, and you.
Alrighty. Today I went to go get my camera and turn it on, and I'm telling you guys, I thought it was fucked up, because as the camera was coming out, you could like hear the gravel or like the sand just like, it's hard to explain, but the sand's coming out of the camera. No one fucking cares. We're going to the gym, and we're going to Gold's Gym. And it's crazy to me because I don't know if you guys remember the era where everybody was just getting famous from working out. Gold's Gym was just like the mecca of lifting, okay? So I feel like I'm going to the capital of lifting today. I'm excited. Let's get it.
It goes from there to here.
I'm outside in an AMG. Right aside. TT. Something bad bitches and they know me. Who am I? Let's go get this work in. We're hitting back, right?
Yeah, deadlifts
doing some
first
deadies.
And then killing back, finishing back after.
This is pre-workout. I usually do dry scoop, but this time I'm just gonna do the whole thing. Shout out all the Cali Kings and Queens.
My vibrations is going up.
I'm so excited. We're gonna hit some deads today, and I just can't wait to be hit and slapped in the face with all the good freaking bodybuilding energy. I better see like a portrait of like Arnold Schwarzenegger on the wall.